Sorry to interrupt, but what's happened?
Ahmed is ill. He hasn't got much time left. Ahmed, perhaps this stranger can help. If they've been to Palev, maybe they've seen something.
I came from Palev, actually. The little research station?
Research station? It used to be a large settlement. A dar. Amara moved them when she left Mithrava.
Palev was overtaken by the jungle, remember? A few cycles ago. Everyone left.
Oh, yes. I remember now. But that means Amara's gone.
There might still be a way to track her down.
All Dara keep records, don't they? If there was an organized evacuation, they would have documented the process.
And the records would state where she went. Pala, that's genius.
Where would they keep those records?
Likely some kind of administrative building. If it still stands, and the machines still work, it's a slim hope. I don't want to impose, stranger, but I would welcome any news of my sister.
You wander around with no supervision? You're interrupting our lesson.
Could use more interruptions.
Sorry, I didn't mean to get in your way.
And yet you're still here. As I was saying, the propulsion system that took Bashal to the skies was inspired by four remnant pieces. And that's just one. Much of our progress was prompted by the discovery of remnant artifacts.
You believe the Angara learned crucial scientific ideas from the remnant?
It is not just belief. It is a matter of record. Some artifacts were even left in unfinished states, likely to demonstrate how they were put together.
Where are these artifacts you're talking about?
The few that still exist reside in Aya's repository. However, many have been lost. Though there are rumors that as wilds grow wilder, things long buried may be unearthed.
Unearthed remnant artifacts?
Right on cue.
Funny, Riley. Come on, aren't you curious? Imagine what we could learn.
I think I'll leave you to your lesson.
About time.
Jal says Ephra is waiting for your call, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
Thank you. in this area.
Thanks for the tip.
Pathfinder, we are approaching the location provided by Esmus.
Stay sharp, everybody. There's supposed to be remnant crawling all over this place.
Esmus said it's within families. Maybe it has something to do with that. Some kind of genetic memory? An ancestor's experiences becoming instinct in their descendants. I mean, Asari can share memories.
Ah!
Past lives. You live as long as me. One's too many.
Esmus said it's within families. Maybe it has something to do with that. Some kind of genetic memory? An ancestor's experiences becoming instinct in their descendants. I mean, Asari can share memories.
Thank you. Let's go.
Got it. Looks like it might have been some kind of glove.
Or gauntlet?
Smashed, though. Inside studded with contacts. Could have been used for some kind of input.
Ancient Angora tech! Is this the first we've seen? I wish we could study it instead of giving it to this Tavos person.
Let's go.
just want to talk.
They don't seem to be the talking type.
Target.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Hostile shuttle incoming.
Hit them hard.